guys, Captain Brandon Branch with Crystal River Fishing Company. Today I'm going to tell you a little bit about my everyday setup for trout, reds, and snook. This is a 7'6 TD sole medium action rod. It's got plenty of tip, but it's got the big backbone for those big snook if you hook into one. I have it paired with a BGMQ 4000 spooled up with 15 pound diamond line. This rig will catch you about any fish inshore on any given day. Y'all check them out, Sodium Fishing Gear.